Caillou blows away preschool and gets grounded, business theme.
Mom, what are we doing here? I thought we were going to Chuck E. Cheese to have fun.
I had to lie to you because you would refuse to go to preschool. But we can go to Chuck E. Cheese after preschool is done.
But, Mommy, lying is bad. I want to go to Chuck E. Cheese, now.
Like I said, we can go to Chuck E. Cheese soon after you are done learning in preschool. You need knowledge to make you a better, big boy.
No. Take me to Chuck E. Cheese, right now, or I am throwing a tantrum.
Caillou, I want you to be on your best behavior in preschool, or else we won't get to go to Chuck E. Cheese, and that is final.
You can't tell me what to do. If you don't take me to Chuck E. Cheese, right now, I will throw a tantrum and get the whole school blown away.
Caillou, we are not going right now. We are going until preschool is done. If you throw a tantrum and blow the school away, you are grounded.
That is it. I am going to blow the school away with what I have, and you can't stop me.
Don't you dare, or we are not going to have fun at Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay. You have asked for it. I am blowing up the school.
Come back here right this instant. Or we can forget about going to Chuck E. Cheese.
It's too late, Mommy. I am doing it in 3, 2, 1, 0. Wah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah-ah.
I told you to behave, and you didn't listen to me. Now, we won't get to have fun at Chuck E. Cheese because of your autistic temper. You are grounded for a week.
Go to your room and never come out until we say so.
Wah 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 wah.
Caillou. Enough crying or we will double your grounding.